crashed.
Yeah, but we crashed on Genosha!
It seems our flight was a little more than the X-chumps could handle.
Ooh, are they dead?
Screw the X-Men!
Wolverine! My healing factor came from his DNA. So we're like twins, except he's short and furry, and he smells funny. He loves it when people ask him if they can fly the Blackbird. He's got these awesome adamantium claws that cut through anything, including my body when I piss him off.
Wow, is that a Sentinel?
Sure is. Impressive, right?
You can see how they could destroy this entire island, populated with powerful mutants.
Here comes Sinister's lackeys. Guess they saw our Blackbird's, landing?
Wasn't exactly subtle.
What the hell was that? Seriously, what is that shaking? That is probably gonna bruise. It's getting closer! Stop dropping my camera, player. Thing was expensive. Now get up. Oh, what a...
Holy shit, that guy is big.
Dude, is your primary means of transportation belly flop? That can't be efficient. Oh, it just never gets old, you know what I'm saying? You picked the wrong time to get tough, tons of fun. Roll for melee damage! You deserve this. Where are we anyway?
The island of Genosha.
I'm pretty sure it's some kind of timeshare for mutants.
Or... the site of one of the worst mutant massacres in history.
Yeah, no. I'm sticking with timeshare. People that want us dead. Ooh, Gaines? That means we're headed in the right direction. You look like you needed some air. Chimichanga in 7 languages. Did either of us truly win?
Cable? Hey, man out of time! What are you doing here?
We haven't seen him since our run in the comics together.
Oh, I love reunions!
Wade, I need you to listen closely. I've time-traveled from the future to bring you a dire warning about...
Oh, God, here he goes again. He's not here 10 seconds before he starts boring us with his dire warning from the future crap.
Sinister has knocked out the X-Men by broadcast...
We may want to pay attention. This could explain a critical plot point.
The survival of Earth entirely depends on... which all hinges on you, Wade. Now here's the critical part.
It's so boring.
Damn it, Wade!
Oh, man, did that hurt. So, we give Cable the slip?
Looks like he left a note.
What does it say?
Idiot, meet me at the north end of the city.
What? Who the hell is Cable to give us orders in our game?
P.S. If you don't arrive within 1 hour, you'll miss the incredibly large-breasted
naked woman who claims to be your biggest fan.
Oh, don't fall for that one again.
But what if Cable means it this time? We can't take that chance. Large-breasted naked fan lady, we're on our way.
Yeah! Full momentum! I'm pretty beat up here!
I see a cute girl walk by here who seems like she might be into a dude who's horribly disfigured, yet great in bed. This ain't a baseball, Skipper! These window lickers look the same. Suppose they're related?
Could be clones.
Or brothers? They're gonna be shy of view place settings next Christmas. That's heavy! Talon right there. Now these are coming in. Two of these assholes? Ouch. Machine gun! Oh, ho, ho!
fangirl, where would I be?
Probably someplace less infested with bad guys.
Good point. Let's make our way up.
Cha-ching!
For my first date with a fangirl, should we do Italian or Mexican?
Mexican. Duh.
Good call. Probably gonna bruise. Holy flying dudes, that dude can fly.
Try using lock-on to keep a beat on him.
Gonna Swiss cheese it up. That thing doesn't look like it takes VHS.
Let's see if we can find something to put in here.
I'm Wade Wilson, and I approve this festival.
See these? These are bullets. I need these.
Did something just hit me? This ain't a baseball, Skipper. This looks important.
Hey, aren't you gonna make a joke about us putting our thing in that thing?
That's too easy. What's the sound of one robotic arm clapping?
Dubstep.
That hole is prime jumping material.
Think they call that a glory hole.
Must be getting closer to Fangirl. You smell the perfume too?
I thought she would smell better, to be honest.
Think we're dressed well enough to meet our number one Fangirl?
Skin tight bodysuit? Check.
Just need to clear my head. Is that her?
Lo, behold!
Number one Fangirl is hot!
I'd ask what that was about, but I don't want to know. Time is short. We need to get you to Magneto's old citadel across the island.
Stupid fantasy!
Don't worry. We'll land a real girl someday. This is our game, after all.
Wade, are you listening? Don't even bother with that security tower. Sinister is up there, broadcasting his...
Whoa. Hold up. Mr. Sinister is up there? As in the S-hole who killed that other A-hole who was my contract? One side, Summers. I got me some business to finish.
Damn it, Wade! Stop! We don't have time to mess with the security towers.
This just might be a little overkill. Just for starters.
Oh,
machine gun! Ho, ho, ho! Sinister gives up! In this gun.
Looks like rain.
Can't shoot back when you got no head. With no arms is never armed. He didn't say that. I'm Wade Wilson, and I approve this message. Swing on this kid. That's major league talent right there. Nope, out of ammo. How many bullets are in your head so far? More bullets?
doing?
Ah, it's about time you joined the party, Summers.
You've drawn the attention of every enemy in the area.
Outstanding! We could use a workout.
Of every enemy in the area.
Outstanding! We could use a workout. I am throwing a grenade!
Suck on this.
Try it!
Forget it, Wade. It'd be too heavy for you to even lift.
Susie, selfish! Did you learn to share in kindergarten? You look like you need some air.
Ha ha ha! Yeah, good!
Wade, I need to return to the future and finish fighting a battle that you pulled me away from. Wait here until I get back so we can form a plan.
I'd probably feel...
Why would we wait when we could just finish the game right now?
Let's go kick Sinister's ass before he gets back! Summers will be so proud!
What do we do with this?
Well, we should open it.
We could win $1 billion! Spin it to win it! Oh.
Magnetic apocalypse? That can't be good.
That game was a total bust!
Whatever! Won't keep us from that douche-nozzle Sinister.
Nobody takes our contract.
So, he's at the top of this mess? How are we getting up there?
Guess it's up to the player to navigate all of that.
Come on, player, let's move it already!
These platforms don't feel very stable.
Your mom doesn't feel very stable. Ba-dum-tsh.
All right, time to make my own luck. $1 billion, here we come. A cow? Nice try, Wheel. There are no cows on Genosha. What the hell? Almost there. It's time to make Sinister pay for...
Pay for what? Following the script?
The script says we go kill him, so let's get to it!
$1 billion! Enough is enough! Cliffhanger!
How profound!
Shit, this storm is really picking up! All right, Sinister. Time to pay the pen. What the hell happened to you?
That looks very uncomfortable.
You.
Me.
Deadpool, you repulsive, putrid mutate. Destroying this tower will do nothing to stop my plans to instill genetic perfection upon this world. Nothing you do will stop my master plans.
Wait. Are you stuck in there?
No. That would be ridiculous.
Oh, so then you wouldn't mind if I played with this?
Wait, what are you doing? No, don't touch that!
I don't know about you, but...
It's a music game.
Wait! What does this one do?
Huh? Oh, dying of time.
Hey, Summers! Was that the big problem you needed help with? Because I just took care of it. Like a boss!
Huzzah.
Wade, that wasn't...
Seriously, roll credits. We're done here.
Wasn't Sinister, that was a clone!
Damn, Summers, what'd you have for breakfast? Smells like tacos.
You like tacos, Wade?
No, you know, I know this hot taco lady, Samantha. Oh, she makes the best.
Wade, what if you could never eat one of Samantha's tacos ever again?
What you talking about, Summers?
Mr. Sinister is going to kill Samantha, destroy all her tacos, and everyone else on this planet, unless you stop him.
Shit just got real!
Indeed.
So, we going back-to-back crane style on this one?
No. I can't stay. I'm fighting my own battles in the future, all of which hinge on what you do here and now. Anyway, the real Mr. Sinister is holed up on Magneto's old citadel on the far side of the island. Easily a day's walk, so we'd better...
Fuck walking! Get ready for Plan Awesome!